I think it was the year of 1999. I think about 16 years old or something. I heard that she's shooting, that Daphne is shooting this movie called Reality. And I wanted to be an actor in that movie, and Daphne was actually pretty amazed with how I'm acting, and she was thinking that I'm very beautiful, and Daphne was actually totally fascinated with my acting. Actually, Daphne was very, very impressed with my acting, and she thought I was a beautiful boy, and I think that the thing was... I will reject this call. Yes, so Daphne rejected me because I was too young for the role of the gypsy father, and I did not pass the audition. So, then I just give up because I did not want to have anything more with Daphne and her reality project, and I did my own movie, which is called The Show Must Go On, which is actually the same movie as Reality, but much better. Because of Daphne, I hate the directors. Now I'm just the first AD of the movie. So this movie of mine, it has no director. It's just first AD doing all the stuff. So this movie called Reality. If you want to see that movie, you can go in the Croatian cinemas and you will see it there. Did you have a strange dream? Waiting in a trash can, waiting for a trip.